मोरी बंसी बजैया
नंदलाल कन्हैया
Okay, my name is Shereen Ladha. I was born here in Canada, and I'm a dancer and choreographer for Bollywood dance in Toronto. Well, a big part of our culture is watching Hindi movies and Bollywood movies. So I grew up watching Bollywood movies just ever since I was a kid. My mom always said that when I was just even an infant, I'd be listening to the songs and kind of bobbing my head along with them. And it was such a huge part of my upbringing, and I think I was really fascinated by the life that these people led and the glitz and glamour of Bollywood, and then in particular the dance. I was in love with dancing. My mom knew that about me very young, so she put me into Indian classical dance when I was just 4 years old. I think it was just it's part of my culture and it was who I am, and it just stuck with me.
मेरे ढोल ना सुन मेरे प्यार की धुन मेरे ढोल मेरे ढोल ना सुन मेरे प्यार की धुन मेरे ढोल ना सुन मेरी चाहते तो फिजा में बहेंगी जिंदा रहेंगी होके चाहेगा दिल तुझे ही बेचैनियों में आएगा दिल साथीर साथीर मर के भी तुझको चाहेगा दिल तुझे ही
मेरे घिसों के साहे में నిధమ మగ సని ధని సగమ మగ సని ధని సగ మగ సని ధని సగ మ గ మ గ సని ధ మగ మ ధని సని ధ మగ మ ధని స ని ధ ని ధని స ధని స ధని స ధని స మధని 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 ధని స ధని స ధని స మధని 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 స మధని స మధని స మధని స సని ధమ సని ధమ సని ధమ సని ధమ
So all my dancers are on my company that's called Dance with SL. I started it just 2 years ago when I started my YouTube channel, and the purpose was kind of to bring all these dancers from Toronto and the surrounding area together to kind of appear on my channel in these collaborations with me. They're so great, they're so versatile, they're trained in all these different styles, and they're so hardworking, which comes from, I think, a place of them just really loving dance. My cast is 25 people strong, and you'll see some of them today.
जाओ जी मन बीत कराओ जी रा क्यों तरसावे हो मन सकल दिखाओ जी थारी शरारत सब जानू मैं तो धरी हर सले उन बंगा दी मैं कह लगे मर बिगड़ में जागी दो कणी रे चंदा में थारी चांदनी मन दामन में पा ही खुशी रे झुम 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 ओ मेरे इगड़े में जागी तो कहीं रे चंदा में थारी चांदनी मन दामन में पा ही खुशी रे झुम 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 झुम
ਮਨ ਦਾ ਮਨ ਮੈਂ ਬਾਦੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਝੁੰਮ 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 ਝੁੰਮ
One of the styles that that we'll be doing is called Garba. We're also doing a style called Dandiya. They're similar in that they originate from the region of Gujarat in India, which is where my parents are from. So it's something that's particularly close to heart. It's more of a folk dance. It involves these beautiful, colorful costumes. And one style of the dance, Dandiya, is done with sticks, and then the other one is kind of done around festival times, and it just involves these huge circles of people that just keep, you know, rotating and dancing in that way, and anyone can do this style.
Money.
Bharatanatyam is a style that originated, well, it has very sacred origins and is tied to the Hindu religion and tells stories of the Hindu deities. Gautam Ratnaraj is going to be one of the dancers in this particular dance. The story is of the Hindu deity Krishna and kind of his object of affection, who is Radha. I truly believe that Canada has evolved so much and has welcomed diversity in a way that, you know, is unprecedented, and it hasn't in the past. I remember, you know, growing up, there weren't a lot of South Asians in the school I was going to, and I always remember feeling very different when I was young. I'm proud to say that in Toronto now, when I walk down a street, or, you know, when I go out with my friends, I feel like I belong here. Now becoming a teacher and a mentor and someone who produces shows that non-South Asian people see, I kind of now realize this immense burden of I'm not only just dancing for the fun of it like I used to, but I'm responsible for teaching people about my culture. All different ethnicities will come to my class, which is so great.
Left hand comes over. This is the one that's grounded. The one in front, your right leg is grounded. You take your left leg.
It always surprises me that, you know, how do you even know about Bollywood? How do you even know what that is? But people will always come to me at the class and say that, oh, I watched a Bollywood movie and I loved it. People of all different cultures, which I think is what's so great about Bollywood dance. It's so accessible, and it makes everyone so happy. It's just this kind of, you know, universal appeal that Bollywood dance has, which is this infectious kind of happiness.
So 5, 6, 7, 8.
Come on.
with certain classical styles, you're essentially telling stories through the movement of your body. So Kathak is a very similar style to Bharatanatyam. It has kind of the same discipline. People learn it, you know, their whole lives and still aren't, you know, finished in learning that particular style. The particular dance that I present to Kathak is done to devotional qawwali music. It has origins in kind of in Islam, in the religion of Islam, and the music is just devotional to the Muslim faith.
Girl.